Greg for president!
Alright, how you doing out there? You have fun so far?
Yeah!
I'll give you an old tune of mine called Toast Diabolicus from back in the day. Well, alright, everybody having fun so far here at the Guitar Summit?
Yeah!
It's a busy day today, by God. Tomorrow looks to be busy as well. We're having a good old time, though. How about that Toby Lee Marshall on that organ over there? He's a magic man. With the magic left hand, that's where you're hearing the bass from there. His left hand is the best bass player there ever was. Back then, that's my son Dylan on those damn drums. start the jam. Yeah, this is a little tune that we've been doing for a while. We recorded it on our latest records because they are. A Zeppelin tune that we did instrumentally. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Buckley, and it has a pretty provocative bass line, and we're going to turn Vincent Lucifer's solo activity this one as well. So, can you dig it? Thank you.
Yeah!
Kalispera!
I say it's everybody good! This is an amazing dinner, man. You guys are... This is a treat. This is a gift from the gods of rock.
Thank you.
Koch sitting right now. We got Jared James Nichols. Amazing Go Tune. That was a Memphis Slim song. And John Dale's Blues Breakers, that's where I heard Cream do it. And it's a thing called Stepping Out. It's also in the key of G. And we'd like to play that for a hot minute.
Thank you. Thank you.
beautiful Knoxville, Tennessee up here. Mr. Andy Wood, ladies and gentlemen. this little Hollywood theater that we've been bringing to the Funkified.
Thank you.
tune. It's called Standing on Shaky Ground.
Thank you.
that slam. I'm looking forward to hearing it play out. This little thing, we call it Bethany for whatever reason. But it's kind of mysterious in its own weird way. And we'd like to play it for you. Thanks so much, folks. You've been a great crowd. A lot of fun. you guys are great. Thank you so much. Totally Marshall at Oregon. Phil Koch back there, my son. Come on, Chris, all night long, Greg Koch.